Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. For the following APs, write the first term and the common difference. Part 1, 3, 1, minus 1, minus 3 and so on. Part 2, minus 5, minus 1, 3, 7, so on. Part 3, 1 by 3, 5 by 3, 9 by 3, 13 by 3 and so on. Part 4, 0.6, 1.7, 2.8, 3.9 and so on. Let us first understand how to find the common difference of a given AP. Now, for an AP, whose terms are A1, A2, A3, so on, AN, we have D, that is a common difference, is equal to AK plus 1 minus AK, where AK plus 1 and AK are the K plus 1th and the Kth term respectively. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Solution. Part 1. In part 1, given AP is 3, 1, minus 1, minus 3 and so on. Now here first term, that is A, is equal to 3 and common difference that is D is equal to A2 minus A1 which is equal to 1 minus 3, that is minus 2. Now to obtain D in a given AP, we need not find all of A2 minus A1, A3 minus A2 and A4 minus A3. It is enough to find only one of them. Hence the answer for this part is A is equal to 3 and D is equal to minus 2. Let's move to the part 2. In part 2, our given AP is minus 5, minus 1, 3, 7 and so on. Here, the first term is that is A is equal to minus 5 and common difference that is D is equal to minus 1 plus 5, that is A2 minus A1 which is equal to 4. Hence the answer for this part is A is equal to minus 5 and D is equal to 4. Let's move to the part 3. In part 3, our given AP is 1 by 3, 5 by 3, 9 by 3, 13 by 3 and so on. Here, the first term that is A is equal to 1 by 3 and common difference D is equal to A2 minus A1 which is equal to 5 by 3 minus 1 by 3 and this is equal to 2 by 3. Hence the answer for this part is A is equal to 1 by 3 and D is equal to 2 by 3. Let's move to the part 4. In part 4, given AP is 0.6, 1.7, 2.8, 3.9 and so on. Here, first term A is equal to 0.6 and common difference D is equal to 82 minus 7, that is 1.7 minus 0.6, which is equal to 1.1. Hence, the answer for this part is A is equal to 0.6 and D is equal to 1.1. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.